created souls? What is their origin and why do souls even exist?
Soul is temporary or permanent?
Permanent.
Permanent things can be created, can going to destroy?
No.
Then how can we say who has created soul? It is permanent. So nobody has created this soul and soul is not going to die anytime. So no destruction, no creation, it is everlasting. And there are six eternal elements in this world, they are everlasting. But when they come in, revolve each other, then phases of the element occurs. And we are seeing phases, and phases are always temporary, and element is always permanent. Just like sun, moon and earth, revolving each other. The phases of the moon we can see. The phases are temporary, but moon is not temporary. So like this, soul is not temporary, but the human, animal, deities, these are the phases of soul, they are temporary. But soul is not temporary, it's permanent.
Where are they from?
See, there are three divisions in this world. One is liberated soul. They are already reached to ultimate salvation. They are not going to come in this world. And they are free from all this worldly bondage. Then worldly living creature we are seeing, that are they are bound in bonding if result. And before that, one stage is there, there's a total covering on the soul. Soul is not spoiled or it is not destroyed, but it is there, but it is totally covered. So not a single ray of light is coming through that soul. It is called avyavahar rashi or nigodha. This is human from one sense to five sense up to human in this world we are observing. So before that there is a stage, infinite soul, they are fully covered. Not a single sense is developed in that soul, but it is covered totally, dormant stage. So when one soul from this world gets liberation, one soul from that avyavahar rashi, nigod, will come in this world. And one sense will, little covering is come out and light will come out and for one sense living creature will develop, starts. So like that it will develops two sense, three sense, four sense, five sense in human mind, intellect, ego gets developed. Then ultimately when gets self-realization, then development get finished and finish all discharge karma, you will get liberation. So like the journey of soul is going on. So no knowledge, no vision at all, total dormant stage. From one sense to five sense development and then liberation. Understood?
Yeah.